1946, the Constituent Assembly met for the first time. It took 2 years, 11 months and 17 days to write it all down. 2000 amendments were made when the first draft was put up for debate. On 26th of November 1949, the final draft was ready.
Our outward and inward appearance doesn't really define us. What values we possess, projects, our identity. Discrimination hinders us to look at what really matters, to feel what makes us proud to be Indian and to do what is right and not what is easy. The skit that follows shows how the poor are quite often discriminated against.
Art. Look where you are going, you fool!
Sir, you bumped into me because you were busy reading the paper.
Don't talk back to me, you peasant. Do you know who I am?
Sir, I was only... I did not bump into you. Anyway, if you feel I am at fault, then I apologize.
Your dirty clothes have stained my clothes, you cretin.
Hey, move there. Why is there a commotion here? Sir, I was standing here at this bus stop waiting for my bus. This man came and bumped into me. He claimed that I was at fault. He even slapped me. Sir, you should not have slapped him. You cannot take law into your own hand. If this man lodges complaint against you, then you will be in trouble. Yes, yes, yes. I want to lodge a complaint.
Come here.
Now turn this way.
See, I am a very rich businessman. And I am also a very close friend of your commissioner. Do you want me to call him?
Oh, no, sir, no. You just let me handle this matter. Hey, you!
Talk.
Why were you standing here? Sir, I was standing here at this bus stop waiting for my bus. This man came and bumped into me. Shut up, you stupid fool. Don't you know in our city bus does not stop or wait for anyone? You have to run after the bus. Go away.
Very good.
Someone has said that everyone is equal in the eyes of law.
Don't let others define and discriminate who you are, because it becomes a cycle affecting your inward and being that constantly affects our outward being. If the cycle is not stopped, we all will become deviated and blind from what is true and what ought to be. Laws are equal for everyone. Laws do not discriminate between rich and poor.
We breathe the same air. So why do we discriminate between them and us? On 2nd September 1853, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar said these words in the Rajya Sabha. My friends tell me that I have made a constitution, but I am quite prepared to say that I will be the first person to burn it out. I do not want it. It does not suit anybody. But whatever that may be, if our people want to carry on, they must not forget that there are majorities and there are minorities. And they cannot simply ignore the minorities by saying, oh no, to recognize you is to harm democracy. I shall say that the greatest harm will come by ignoring the minority.